My name is Emmanuel Basha. I am 15 and I live in Rwanda. There are some key cases that affect people's entire lives. I had a very happy family, just like any other lucky child. We were happy as everything, our happiness eventually came to an end. I lost my mother in a car accident and my life was changed.
Dad, can you help me, please?
What is it?
Help, I need help. Can you help me?
What is the matter?
There's a part in the book I don't understand.
Well, with work and paying things, I'm very busy right now. I think it will be better to ask for your teacher tomorrow.
But Dad, this is homework. I have to get this done today.
Hello. How are you? Ah, okay. Thank you.
Hey, mother, where is your homework?
I didn't do it, teacher.
Yeah. Anyways, okay, guys. That's all for today. Hey, mother, can we speak for a moment?
Hey, mother, what's happened to you? Are you having any problems? You can tell me.
Nothing, teacher. I just don't want to live anymore.
What? Why are you saying this? What's the problem that's giving you such an idea?
Don't know my problems, teacher. It's easy to say, but I guess it's my dad. My dad doesn't like me. He doesn't seem to care about me.
Oh no, don't say something like that. He's your father. Every father loves the intimate.
After we lost her, my dad began to blame me for my mother's death. He totally changed. He was not caring about me, and he was prejudiced against me. Whenever something happens, he would take it on me as if it was my fault, and I was about to lose my father too. However, one day he was dreaming, he has come to understand his fault and that he all had been going through.
Hey, stop. What have you done at school? Today they have called me, the administration of school has called me. That's because of what have you done at school?
Nothing, Dad. Why did you leave me, Ma?
as a parent is supposed to do. Baby, will you forgive me? Please, I beg you.
Juliet! Are you upset with me? Please, wait!
Oh, thank be to God. Emmanuel, my son, will you forgive me? Please.
This is a bad, bad dream. Bad dream, really.
Hello, my son. How are you? I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry about the way I behaved. I didn't take care of you. But I promise you, it won't happen again. Lily, I promise you I will change. And even, let me show you something.
It's not time to make a change. Just relax, take it easy. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to know. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. I was once like you are now, and I know that it's not easy to be calm when you found something going on. Take your time, think a lot. Why? Think of everything you've got, for you will still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not.